When people see me on the street operating my excavator and tipper, they're usually surprised. Some of them dash me money, and I'm using the money to buy materials to do more things. My name is Hope Emmanuel Frank, and I am 15 years old. I started in construction 3 years ago. The time I saw the excavator, I was just thinking of, oh, let me just try this. And I knew I tried it many times and I still failed. I did the skeleton part and the flesh, but it was not all that enough, like how to move on my problem. And I'm bringing an idea using a drip set, like a drip set replacing the hose in the real excavator. And the syringe is the booming. For the tipper remote, I used a changeover switch for the forward and backward drive. I use condensed laptop batteries as my source of power, the tipper. In the future, I want to be one of the world's greatest inventors. My next project will be a payloader and an helicopter. The payloader that can walk and the helicopter that will fly with wireless remote.